Okay, bye, Dad.
Have fun at school, bud. Hey, little man.
That's your son?
Yeah, that's my son.
So you did it then?
What?
You had the sex.
What's up?
With a woman.
Oh.
How dare you?
Hey, babe.
Hey, babe.
Ah!
Who's this?
Silence, wench! You laid with this harpy.
Oh.
Okay, kid, that's my wife.
Spare me your malcontent.
I
will not hear your siren song. In all my 8 years, never have I seen such petulance. Such disregard. Such decay.
Alright, motherfucker wants the smoke, you gonna get it.
Go back to the shadow.
Little bro wants the smoke.
I have toiled with beasts of smoke and fire all my life, sir.
Talking shit.
I am the smoke.
Hey, Timmy, what's going on here?
They did the sex.
That's gross. Alright, so it's settled. We just won't do Thanksgiving this year. I think it's better to just call it off and be safe. Now all I have to do is tell Timmy.
No, please. Continue.
Hey, bud, what are you doing up?
Two streetwalkers of the night scheming to take away my turkey.
Timmy, you can't speak to your mom like that.
Sweetie, it's just that it's not safe this year.
There are no words in the tongues of elves nor dwarves that can mock my disdain. No turkey. No stuffing, no pie.
Well, make something different. We'll do, like, serve and turf.
No, I neither surf nor turf. This betrayal of turkey shall wane the candy of Halloween.
We can't have grandma over and get corona.
I do not fear this plague you speak of.
Well, you should.
On the other side of fear lies greatness.
Timmy, we just can't.
Where is your spine, sir? Your loins hath girded nothing, madam. This promise of spring has turned to winter's wretch.
Well, I'm not the one that got him the complete works of Shakespeare in he was 4.
We shall do dino nuggies!
Sweetie, we can't do dino nuggies anymore.
What the fuck, guys?
Listen, bud, you kinda OD'd in the dino nuggies last time. You got a little lost in the sauce.
I am the sauce.
Yeah, that's a dead hamster.
He got out of his cage and I was vacuuming. I mean, Timmy's gonna be destroyed.
We'll just tell Timmy that he passed away in his sleep.
Bartholomew Chungus Ginger Snap the Third. What happened to my friend?
He passed away in his sleep, bud.
I was vacuuming and he got sucked up.
Oh, sweetie, I'm so sorry.
No! Bartholomew! My most loyal and valiant friend to be butchered in a vortex of dust.
Timmy, it was a mistake.
You smooth brain harlequin.
Okay, wow. Timmy, you always left him out of his cage. This is what happens.
Trumped up charges in this kangaroo court. I shall not hear it.
We tried to save Bartholomew.
Summon the alchemists and the dark arts wizards. I shall resurrect him.
Timmy, death is something that happens forever.
I have played Diablo 2 and I am in third grade, sir. I think I could fool death.
I'm sorry, Timmy. We'll make it up to you.
PS5 and Xbox Series X for Christmas.
So I don't know about all that.
What the fuck, guys?
Okay, just calm down, bud. You're getting a little violent here.
I awoke and chose violence.
I'm so excited, babe. Same. Now all we have to do is tell Timmy.
Yeah, I don't know if I have the strength for that right now. Maybe we'll tell him, like, next week.
No, please. Continue.
Timmy, Mama's pregnant. You're gonna have a younger brother or sister.
So a fourth member in this house of cards to fawn at shadow puppets in the cave and strut about ceaselessly in this mortal flesh.
You'll be the big brother. Well, you'll have a new friend for life.
I do not require a companion in my crusade of contempt.
You'll learn to take care of them and share.
I shall not share with this parasitic leech inside you now. They shall earn their keep and be my squire.
You'll have so much to teach them.
So I am to be the cavalry spearhead into your parental failures, and the new one will just muck about as some oafish foot soldier.
Timmy.
At 16, I'm emancipating myself and joining the French Foreign Legion as an airborne engineer.
You're being a little dramatic.
When the show is up and the curtains draw, stay backstage. I can't believe you did it twice.
Well, Timmy, sex is natural. You don't just do it to have kids.
Intercourse for fun? Are you insane, sir?
So Mesopotamia was one of the first...
I'm telling you, Jason, these adults are insane.
My mother killed my hamster.
I'm so sorry for your loss. What was your hamster's name?
Bartholomew Chungus Ginger Snap the Third.
Timmy and Jason, separate right now.
No.
What?
You hold dominion with your marker and think you can tempt fate
to
disband this recent fellowship.
Fine, then you'll have detention after school.
What the fuck?
Do you want to go to the principal's office?
Like Leonidas at the hot gates, I shall quell your Persian horde.
Timmy's cracked at Fortnite.
You are in big trouble, mister.
Your hatred is but a trinket to my treasure trove of lament.
Timmy.
Well, you may teach us the beginnings of Mesopotamia, but you teach nothing of achieving glory, you low-class sow.
How about suspension?
Bring me to the gallows for all to see.
Timmy.
Etch the name Timmy into the scythe of my execution, madam. For the blood of my sacrifice shall yield a bitter fruit which you shall choke on.
You're just after a little clout.
I am the clout.
Mother,
I have fallen off my scooter and require assistance.
Timmy, look at your knee. You're bleeding.
The pavement was the victim. I am the victor.
That's a pretty bad boo-boo. Just wait right here. Let me get something, okay?
Bandage me in silk and I shall ride again.
Okay, we have to clean it first.
What's that?
It's hydrogen peroxide.
Oh.
It'll disinfect it.
Does it hurt?
No, it won't hurt.
Promise?
Promise.
Yeah. Okay.
Well, maybe just like a little bit.
It's kind of cold.
Sorry, sweetie, I had to do this.
The hornets of Hades have descended upon me!
I had to, Timmy.
I have smelted iron with the Titan's touch and forged swords with Chimera's flame.
Oh, God.
But never felt the basilisk sting like this!
It stings a little bit, but it's not that bad.
Lay two tokens on my eyes for the ferryman.
Timmy.
I'm fading to Elysium. I see Bartholomew.
Just had to bring the hamster up.
He looks beautiful!
Timmy, you're being a little dramatic.
I am the drama!
Do you want SpongeBob Band-Aid or a Marvel Avengers Band-Aid?
SpongeBob Band-Aid, please.
Okay, that's the last present. Oh, we gotta take a bite of Santa's cookies. To trick Timmy. Oh, okay. You gotta drink some of the milk, too.
Trick Timmy into what?
Hi, Timmy.
Hey, Timmy, what's up?
Two whispering heathens of Winter's Frey. Why are you stealing Santa's cookies?
Santa's reindeer got tired, so he asked us to help him.
Don't you lie to me!
Timmy.
Some kind of sick, arcane, Mephistelian joke.
He can handle it. He's a big boy now. I don't think we should do that. Santa isn't technically real.
Santa! Cataclysmic revelations on this foul earth!
I'm sorry, Timmy. We can still have Christmas, Timmy.
This is Timmy at my baseline, right here. Now I'm here!
Okay, Santa might not be real, Timmy, but the spirit of Christmas, that's real.
You're trying to clown on me, get me fucked up!
Timmy.
I'm moving out, I've been looking at houses on Zillow.com.
Timmy.
I'm taking my PC and the cheeses and rolling out of this joint. So that whole naughty or nice list was just a fascist doctrine of control.
Well, Timmy, if you start being nice, we can still have Christmas.
I am naughty! Mother!
Hi, Timmy. I'm so sorry I'm late.
It is 3:30. We agreed upon a 3 o'clock pickup time.
I was running errands and there was traffic.
You forgot about me.
No, I did not forget about you.
The sloth and dank rot of this limbo.
Well, Timmy, it's not like you were the last one. You had Filbert to keep you company.
Huh. Yeah, Filbert's not exactly the pinnacle of cerebral simulation, Mom.
Timmy, we can go home now, though.
No, you know what? I'll just stay here. You know what? This is my home now. You've made it so, and it shall be my tube.
You're not gonna stay here. They have to close the school.
Place my organs in the ivory jaws.
Timmy.
Bury me with Bartholomew and the ornaments of my ring.
Again with the hamster.
I have consulted with Anubis. He reared his bejeweled jackal-like head at me and proclaimed, "Never have I beheld such a lost, forgotten soul. Ever."
It couldn't have been that bad.
This prison of time. This dungeon of feeling.
This couldn't have been that traumatic.
I am trauma.
How can I make it up to you?
You offer terms, I ask for none.
We can go get McNuggets.
Hold on. Okay, dude. Okay. Hold on. I specifically asked for no crusts on my sandwich.
You're a big boy now. You can eat the crusts.
When mommy does it, there are no crusts.
Well?
You didn't even cut it!
Timmy.
What am I, some kind of belligerent, ghoulish, syphilitic beggar?
Just calm down, bud.
That I would wrangle the three-headed Hydra, douse the flames of the Phoenix, deafened by the Banshee's howls, then permit this dry-hardened terrorist into my mouth.
It's not that bad.
Poseidon himself could not quell this arid desiccation of bread!
Well, your playdate Filbert is enjoying his sandwich.
Father, Filbert is like a raccoon. He'll eat anything. My epitaph, here lies Timmy, death by crust and parental neglect.
Well, at least he's not mentioning the hamster.
Directly adjacent from Bartholomew's tombstone.
Okay, I can give you a Capri Sun to wash things down.
One measly Capri Sun? Might as well shoot myself in the face.
Okay, I'll give you 2 Capri Suns to eat the crust.
No crust, give me 3 Capri Suns, and then...
No, we're not going to Taco Bell.
We are going to Taco Bell!
No.
The Crunchwrap Supreme shall cure this insult.
Now you're just trying to hustle me.
I am the hustle!
Oh, cool, they have coconut water.
Mr. Jeffries.
Oh, hi, Timmy.
What are you doing here?
Well, Timmy,
Why aren't you in school?
I have a life outside of school.
Pardon me?
Oh, God.
A charade! A charlatan before me! A mere mortal!
Timmy?
Fallen from Olympus, revealed as some goonish coconut water-sipping satyr!
Timmy, I really can't talk to students outside of school, so,
No, we're getting into this one. I deemed you a sacred scholar, tricked me like some back-alley sordid scoundrel magician.
Timmy, I'm still your teacher.
You have no power here, sir. You have no power! This is just so bizarre.
Yep.
What a valuable lesson I learned here today. Trust nothing, betrayal is forever.
Timmy, you're just being a little vengeful now.
I am vengeance.
Timmy, just calm down.
So you're here now, then where do you go?
Well, I go home.
You have a home?
What did you think, I just lived at school?
Yes, precisely that.
No, I go home to my family.
And a wife?
Yes.
That you have sex with? Mother!
Timmy?
I'm trapped in the bathroom.
Timmy, you locked the door on yourself. You have to turn the lock and then turn the handle.
figure it out!
Sweetie, you have to turn the lock.
Mother, summon the grenadiers and a battering ram. I need a siege tower, a crossbow, and a dwarven engineer.
I can't get all that.
Mother, if I'm in here long enough, you may need to supply me with chalky milk under the door through a straw.
No.
Then I shall dance with death!
You're gonna get out of there.
I am bound to this porcelain sepulcher of sadness.
Just calm down, Timmy.
Bartholomew! I shall see you soon, you sweet, furry, angelic muse of my life.
Oh my god.
Silver cylinder of pain. I demand you open!
Timmy, you can't verbally intimidate the doorknob. It's an inanimate object.
Then who is at fault for this imprisonment?
You locked yourself in there, Timmy.
Trapped us in here, didn't you?
You locked us in here,
imbecile.
You malicious, oafish child.
Timmy, don't turn your head inward.
I am Timmy.
No, I am Timmy.
I am Timmy.
Oh my god, oh my god.
Well, I figured it out. It wasn't that hard.
Timmy.
Now about that chalky milk.